great season. We've won a lot of big ones. Tonight we came up a little short, but I guarantee you we held up our end of the bargain. I have never seen any better effort out of the Auburn band than we got at halftime tonight. Usually this is kind of sad because it's the last time I see, you know, it's the end of football season, but you all know what we got coming up in 2 weeks, so we're not quite through yet.
You might want to pan over there. On the top of it, it's got the Supreme Court motto, resistance is useless. You have to say the proper text, like,
resistance is useless.
Auburn University Marching Band from Auburn, Alabama, and we start at the beginning of the alphabet, and it is 10 minutes after 4 in the afternoon, and our brilliant research department has been at work, and Bob Hope is 85.
Thank you. most elaborate orchestrations in history by Beethoven and others were for orchestras of at most 100. Here there are 300, 400. I don't know how they all hear each other.
And there are also different bands playing on street corners, right, that they're not marching, but are just simply playing for the joy of the people.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the Thank you.
Guard from Auburn's Army, Navy, Marine, and Air Force ROTC units. The flags of all 50 states and the District of Columbia are carried by midshipmen and mariners of Auburn's Naval ROTC Flag Company.
the 1980 Auburn University Marching Band. Directors are Johnny Vincent and Tom Geneva. Staff assistants are John LaCognata and Selwyn Jones. Drum majors are Chris Winchester and Lee Clinton. Flag captains are Laura Robinson and Alwina Spurlock. And head major lord is Christian Noble. And now for your halftime entertainment, the Auburn University Marching Band.
I'm glad to hear that. We don't want you to give up just yet.
Thank you. best loved motion pictures of all time is Steven Spielberg's E.T., the extraterrestrial. The Auburn Band concludes its performance with a medley from John Williams' Iron Score for the film.
Thank you. inside the doorway. From this show comes our percussion section teacher, Bob Bowe.